Sometimes I'm antisocial, gets mistaken for braggy boastful. Misery loves company, so I find some like an added total. Maybe need a vacation, a plan to travel coastal. I get away for 7 days for rest and shade in FLA. Can't remember when the day I wanted to be left to play with my own devices, yet I treated them like a chess.
King of the Dawn, Heart to Heart, Vancouver, make some fucking noise! Let's go! I'm your host, LaSmarca, giving hugs and spreading love! Love Force all day! Willie B, Force, Swim Hopper, quick shout out to our sponsors, Doug G from Beast Van, Team Skoden, and Cube the Comandante. I would also like to quickly say, if you party, please party responsibly. Get your naloxone kit, keep it with you, know how to use it. Without further ado, co-host on my left.
Chuswick 40, one quarter of the wave, boys. Cheese ETO. I fucking love this city, man. This is the
Let's
best place
go. Ever. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, let's get it. Rapper on my left, introduce yourselves.
Let's go. Cody the Catch, the Nate that everyone loves to hate, Legendary Hammers, Who Knew Crew, shout out to the Door Girl for fucking all our clothes up. Let's go.
Let's go, alright?
That's your nice
song. Hey, let's go! Rapper to my right, introduce yourself.
Yo, yo, what up? It's the Incredible Marvin, wonderful, world famous, fat fucking killers. Huh? Bitch, right in the building.
Yeah. What up, Van City? Make some noise.
On Cody, whenever he's ready, please keep it down.
Hey, yo, I kind of lost my voice and I got a cough and shit, so you guys really got to keep it down.
Take it easy.
No.
All right, guys, I'm just honored that I could be in this battle scene. Last night, I went to the venue and tried to creep in there casually. How were those battles anyway? I didn't see any, actually, because after Marv got there, they reached the capacity. Hey, yo. Thanks for coming all the way to Canada for us. With your shitty rhymes and cheap beer balanced on your gut. Fuck this fake Ninth Wonder. We ain't sampling his cuts. We're not the same. I push myself when life ain't challenging enough. So while you were making sandwiches and stuff and wrapping up your blunts, you should have practiced for a month. Maybe this would have made the main channel when it's up. Because every flight you get first class. For 10 years I had to travel on a bus. So if you didn't write, me neither. This battle's gonna suck! Even the employees at McDonald's take more passion in their jobs. If you worked there, you'd greet people like the hamburgers are gone. If the manager was gone and the camera wasn't on, he'd have the world's greatest fast food sandwich in his palm. He'd be eating all the nuggets in a bathroom in the stall. He'd miss a week of work, boss wouldn't even ask him for a call. They'd have a picture of him smoking while he's scratching on his balls that says employee of the month fucking hanging on the wall. I mean, that's pretty much King of the Dot. How is anyone a fan of you? You don't write, you don't rehearse, you don't even think your angle's through. Man, we all bored, face in the palm like a Santa Cruz. You look like a Santa suit, drink a fucking Jamba juice. Look at this fucking guy. We're gonna need a bigger camera crew. Live action news, every step you take, the planet moves. Listen, dude, I don't even wanna battle you. You're the only thing on the internet with gigantic boobs that doesn't get organic views. Man, it's true. You can't even stretch to roll dice. You've been on a quest your whole life to be with Quest your whole life. I hope the wedding goes right. Y'all need to get some Old Spice out here smelling like you never had sex your whole life. You don't rep your coast right. You're a vet with no stripes, with vet breath control like he's on a vegetable strike. Hey, yo, we don't give a fuck how much you relax and you parlay. Bro, we're having a hard day. We had to fly you out here. I should be battling Arcane. But he's so fucking cool, guys. He's like the actual Scarface. If I wanted to hear a guy get high in freestyle, I'd go hang out with Bar J. Time.
Time makes a noise!
Hey, yo. Yo, this is like your third return battle. How many times do we have to say welcome back? The plan is to keep my foot on your neck so long that these people think it's a welcome mat. Everybody in this bitch better assemble like the Avengers and help him rap. Cause now he dealing with a nigga with a Thanos mind. The only difference is y'all ain't felt them snap. Question, Cody. Huh? When people fuck with you, what exactly do they catch?
What? I wear rubbers.
Careful, careful.
Is it herpes? Is it hepatitis? No, no, no. I bet it's the clap. These hands, certified winners. Ask the house. You can always bet on the black. I mean, I could give them to you, but I just figure a four will make this more than a wrestling match. Bang. You trying to keep me in the dark and I'll put a sparker to you. Don't play with my money, baby. I'm Dwayne Michael Carter Jr. Don't play with my money, baby. I'm Dwayne Michael Carter Jr. Everybody pull your phones out right now. Help me start the rumor that I'm a king of queens. And now I got a dog walk his ass like Arthur Spooner. Nigga, this Drosy. You know, if I'm on the card, you getting something trashy. I'm the finish line. These little niggas can't win until they run it past me. Sidebar.
Damn.
That was nice. Sidebar.
That was nice.
My sex life is incredible.
We're gonna get to that.
Go! My girl is beautiful, young, and classy. So it ain't the bang bus if you heard I'm back in the van shooting something nasty. Nigga, this Glock 4-0. Yep. This Glock 4-0 will spin you around like a hot promo. The bottom hole 30. And I'ma give your top 10 like Watch Mojo. You gonna die trying to be a lord of this ring. Stop, Frodo. If the pumps click, you not going home, dog. You not Toto. Nigga, I'll aim and stretch. A couple hot ones, flame his flesh, Willie Mays. If you pop fly over my shoulder, I'ma make you famous, catch.
Let's go. Y'all sleeping, make some fucking noise, yo.
I said, if you pop fly over my shoulder, I'ma make you famous, catch. If you kill the toughest one in the group, it's real easy to tame the rest. Okay. And everybody claim they ready for God until they meet Dave Koresh. Oh. Let this dummy jump tough. He ain't gonna be nothing but a bloodied up punk. I swear to God, I almost no-showed you. Cause Cope sent me all my money up front.
Let's try to make some noise. Bro. Hey yo, Cope. Next time, send this guy his money up front so he can get his fucking tummy tucked.
So gorgeous.
Hey yo. Gorgeous. The way you dressed in here, you know it speaks. Those specs are clear and so unique. That sexy beard, those glowing teeth. Plus, you have a place to rest your beer and roll your weed. You fat fuck. I bet your next career is a bowling league or investing in a donut tree. When you die, it's gonna take an extra year for your soul to leave. I wouldn't be surprised if you just left from here to go and eat. Hey, yo. But we shouldn't body shame him. This is what happens when you're winning. I mean, all them rhymes about him eating, I guess he's actually been living. Where's the fat that you've been trimming? Every battle that you've been in has a brand new fast food ad in the beginning. What could possibly ever make you this fat? You are by far the heavyweight in this match. He regulates the rib shack. Every day he hits that. He meditates with Kit Kats till there's levitating Big Macs. Hey yo, every day a big stack, my money is better. I made it rain, your bitch called you, said she's under the weather. Hey yo, You're more ugly than ever, about to succumb to the pressure of every nutty professor fat suit that's stuffed in your dresser. He's like, fuck it, whatever, I'm about to die of old age. Every day he finds some more grays and his spinal cord aches. You're that old motherfucker standing by the doorway like, when I was your age, it was the dinosaur days. Yo, I'm not a rapper, I'm a raptor in the final four games, and I'm hitting every shot like Kawhi from short range. You wanna talk about fighting? You gonna throw those hands, guy? Like, no way. I'll show you the hands work, and then I'm gone like Kaiser Soze. So it's time to go train. No more flying out to rip us off. I'll give someone here a couple racks if this bitch can walk a city block. He's the Ricky Ross of dipping sauce, chicken broth, and shish kebabs. Hold on. Ever since I said a couple racks, he's been thinking of what ribs he wants. Hey, yo, it must piss you off. Those tits you got don't fit a bra. I'm about to grab ellipsis and play a game of midget toss. Yo, that's right, I'm cooking. It's looking like my kitchen, dog. You thought you had it all cleaned up. Well, listen, bitch, you missed a spot. Hey, yo. But fuck Marvin's tactics. This is target practice. Larger ratchets than car mechanics. This is where he starts to panic. I'm Mozart with more scars than manic. You can call this Xanax. I got bars for addicts. This is problematic. Cause he brought him from the trap. He knows all about them flaps. He's got him on his back. Yo, I wanna take you to Flint, Michigan and make you drink water from a tap. I don't know who taught him how to rap, but he says the N-word the same way as Holohan and Pat. Hey, yo. I heard you wanna battle Thesaurus next. What? I'm so impressed. Two sweaty old guys, short of breath, fucking pouring sweat. I'm already bored to death. Is it over yet? Time.
Meditating with Kit Kats, huh? It's like Toy Story. He caught a buzz. She did. When I make a Big Mac levitate, it ain't gonna be the way you thought it was. Oh. Look,
that was good.
The last time I was in this city, I had a certified war with Kobe. Ironically, the last time I was in this city, your junkie ass tried to score some dope.
Usually.
You're single-handedly the reason people think our sport is a joke. See, we use it as mental support when we broke. You use it as an excuse to snort you some coke. Why won't you just OD already?
Naloxone kits.
Do you need me to help you slit your wrist? Take my fist and push it through your nose until it splits your shit? Have blood all on your clothes, what the kids say? Respect the drip? Oh. Damn. Drip, drip. Cody, nobody wants you on this planet, nigga. How can you not catch the drift? If I had the time stone, I'd make you go back and abort yourself. But we couldn't cremate you, because your junky ass might see your ghost here to snort yourself.
Go! Go!
Over green and white, I'll show you a Tommy. You gonna need some Mighty Morphin help.
Holy shit. That was fire.
Thank you. And if it wasn't for the money you was stealing off them paintings, your bum ass might not even be able to support yourself. Oh. What, you ain't think I knew about your thievery?
What?
Man, that information is weeks old. But I'm so thrilled that when it came to my DM, I got on delete mode. But then more and more disgruntled customers start popping up. Like, how many people did you beat, bro? You out here stacking the deck and playing the game by your own rules. Why you gotta cheat, Cole? Oh, if that was me, I'd have fucked up all of your plans. Wherever I thought you was going to be at, that's where I'm sending all of my fans. Now look. Now look, I'm not a painter. I don't know the process. I digress and leave it all to your man. But just know, dog, if it's war, dog, I'm real good at drawing a can. Oh. Fucking liar. I heard telling people you a bomb artist. Nigga, you a PayPal scammer and a con artist. Writing your name on your juice, still living at home with your mom artist. Impersonating real Canadian legends, you bottle body double for Adam Bomb artist.
Yo, that's
fire. That's time to go. Thank you.
Listen up. Those bars were fire, but I ain't as fake as it seems. How many fucking people in here bought a painting from me?
Yeah, I got
40. Hey, yo. To be honest. To be honest, I don't even know where we found this clown. He's washed up. Yo, we switched leagues. That's eastbound and down. Yo, we didn't even fly you out here just to eat round the town. Who the fuck you trying to be, Andre 3,000 pounds? How are you gonna stand there like you're getting the bitches? You don't even know if your dick ever existed. Dude, your money's like your women. You ain't getting no interest. I bet your little retarded brother's more sexually gifted. Listen up, yo. Y'all better not be getting it twisted. I felt bad for his bro when he said he's autistic. But this year, that little fucker isn't getting no ribbons because we're sending little Gio to the Special Olympics. I'm the best in the business. Fuck your busted career. Your whole body type is disgusting and weird. You're sponsored by butter and beer. Why the fuck are you here? We don't like you in Van Gogh before we cut off our ears. Hey, yo. This ain't a hustler here. You must be dumb as a brick if you think this motherfucker can fit in a luxury whip. Listen, bro, no girl's ever sucking your dick. Even the sex doll you bought malfunctioned and quit. You steal lunch from your kids. Listen up. Fuck it, yo. Your boy's a mutant. I usually show up puking with an open 2-6 like I'm going through it. This time, no excuses. Stop acting like you're rich and your lawyer's Jewish. These are facts. His name in Detroit is useless. He's Eminem's homie, but he's never made anything like Royce's music. That's why I'll never be on a track with him. You'll listen to Slum Village and Dilla while he clean fat cats' toilets to it. You'd suck a dick to be Logic, Royce, or even Joyner Lucas. Hey, yo. You haven't done much for your fans, and it ain't getting you far. I mean, you're famous for losing to the worst 8 M&M bars. I'm about to go drink a whole pool of liquor like I'm Kendrick Lamar, because I just put fire on the stage like Jimi Hendrix's guitar. Hey, yo. Since Marv got to Vancouver, hashtag fresh slice is my best life. Yo, he loves it so much. He's probably got fresh slice on his website. Last night he went down to Hastings. He put fresh slice in a meth pipe. Tonight you're gonna put fresh slice in your fleshlight. So I guess fresh slice is your sex life. Time.
Yo. They hit me and said, we want you back on the scene. Yep. I said, cool. They said, here's the catch. I said, what? They said, no, your opponent. Here's the catch. I said, y'all gonna have me out here teaching Cody step by step that if his family matters, get him out the full house because I'm airing it. TGIF. I should have been down with Sabrina. I'm a black cat in the pin magic.
Yeah.
I say I should have been down with Sabrina. I'm a black cat in the pen magic.
That was crazy.
When this boy meets world, he gonna find out that I've been savage.
What? That nice shit.
You feel away? I don't give a fuck. Said you feel away? I don't give a fuck. You wouldn't dare step. We can play the game. Just know putting your hands up is the signal for the fair catch.
Let's go.
Yeah. Sparker is trying to get you 1 million views. And the situation is looking grim, homie. They booked you with Marv 1 because they put you on a quest to get an M, Cody. Birds of a feather flock together. Yes, I really am M's homie. So I know a little something about putting a bitch in a trunk. Get in, Cody. It's cool. You said that shit about my brother. But I know you wouldn't step to brawl. I got a clip full of Pokemons, and Cody the Catch is about to catch them all. Look, you can't brawl with a Jedi. All these fights, man, I earned my saber. I heard you like fucking battle rappers' moms. Let's see.
Real facts.
Look.
I did that.
Look,
did
it. You can't fight with a Jedi. All these wars, I earned my saber. I heard you in a fucking battle rapper's moms. Well, let's see how you like it when I return the favor.
Let's go.
What up, Kathy?
Where's
what
the
up? Yeah. What up? I say, look, I'm in here taking Cody to school. Edward James Olmos, I got to stand and deliver. On this Saturday night, if he get live, they going to find Cody in a van. In a van.
Down by the river!
Yes! Fuck yeah!
Down by the river! Look, if I let the thing sparkle, it'll be slugs all over his face. Stand over him. Blow his heart out. And spread love all over the place.
Let's go.
You thought you had a chance of beating me? Is you crazy, dude? I am a motherfucking legend. And I just bought them 380s through. And the last thing he gonna see is that D over that navy blue. Like, nigga, look what you made me do.
Let's go.
It's a tie for love.